Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error your connection was interrupted. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, go to Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, click to open control panel and click on network and internet option. Okay, and click on network and sharing center. Left side of the panel you can see here change adapter setting. Just click on it and select the Wi-Fi network. Which Wi-Fi network are you using? And right click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option use the following DNS server. Okay, and preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this, and click OK and close all settings like this. Second option is go to Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Okay, right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command like this. Okay, and press enter and type another command like this and press enter and close the command prompt and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.